Well, in a separate court case, a man found guilty of a fatal stabbing outside a local nightclub has been sentenced to nearly 100 years in prison. A jury sentenced 25-year-old Francisco Delgado to 99 years behind bars. Delgado was convicted of stabbing 22-year-old Alex Martinez in June of 2016. The murder happened outside a nightclub on the 3800 block of SPID. Delgado's attorneys say they plan to appeal.